Back air's not gonna hit. Air tilt's gonna push him off stage. And Austin Larry is just still chilling here with three whole stocks compared to the 167, where a back throw at this point from Larry 2 should also do it. Even after that up smash, you still have to watch out for a potential throw or just getting hit by dash attack off the Angel platform.
Looking like a turn-based RPG out here. They're just taking turns, getting those stocks on each other. Now it's Ludo's turn. Who comes the damage off the board? He's got
a
dunk his ass! He is gone!
All right, yo, turn-based RPG, it's time for me to activate my limit maker, bud.